This one's a fast one, so move up and stay tight.
We'll be right back. get to this last song. Thank you guys for coming out. Thank you guys for sticking around. This is insane. Most of it is this man and the rest of the lineup. Man, fuck.
Sign my dick! Let's fucking go! Live without! Let's fucking go!
Everybody put your fucking hands in the air!
Inside of a Denny's off Highway 6.
What the hell?
This wonderful woman, who is the wife of our guitarist, is not here, filmed it, and 5 years after the event, posted it on Twitter. And in 1 month, we're playing with fucking Blink-182 and Pierce the Veil. So, hopefully, that'll be a good show, and hopefully I won't be this... I'm not gonna say I hate it, that's too much. I don't love it. It's definitely far surpassed this band. But, we appreciate the ears it brought to us. And if it's your first time seeing us, thank you so much.
I love you!
And again, thank you for sticking around. This is our last song. It goes by quick.
Stay side, let's go. Shut up, fucking grim.
Damaging. So don't fucking do that to yourself.
Never.
I'm still trying to be happy about what's happening to us in a month. Woo! And I'm gonna be trying until the day it happens. And then it's gonna be gone before I have a chance to bask in it. Because I let myself do that every time. So don't do that to yourselves. Thank you for enjoying this.
Fucking love you.
Tell your friends that you love them. Tell your loved ones that you love them.
I love you.
We love you.